Hello, everybody. I'm Sam Pasco with Cakes and Stuff Sports. I'm here with Rockies catcher Drew Butera. Drew, it's been a long season this year. How do you think this team performed so far?
I think we've had some ups and downs. I think there's been a lot of great bright spots throughout the season. I think that we can, you know, use those and build to next year. Mm-hmm.
Do you have a favorite moment from this year? I know there was the long marathon last night. You guys came with the win.
But. Yeah, that was pretty cool. I think we kind of did. It was Spanish Heritage weekend, and they started playing some music when we hit a home run. That kind of became our our team motto. So I think that was kind of fun. Every time we hit a home run, we do a little dance and a celebration in the dugout now. So we kind of built some energy from that.
sounds fun.
Yeah.
And looking in the off season, just a couple of days left till you hit the off season. Do you have any plans as a person, family vacations or with the family? You have any plans?
Nothing as of yet, no. But I'm sure we'll go somewhere, just kind of relax for a little bit, and then shortly get back to work.
Right. Drew, thank you.
All right, no problem.